No man's land.
Yeah, I think it's just a friend's fan.